Now, speaking of vehicles, if yours isn't getting the gas mileage it should, you may want to take a few notes during this next story.
Because who better to answer gas mileage questions than a company that researches this subject all the time? Michelin North America says tires make a huge difference when it comes to better mileage and performance.
NewsWorks' Tim Waller is looking out for you with a story that proves its point, and we can use that play on words, Tim, right?
You know, you really can. I mean, that is a perfect segue, because we were invited to the Michelin Proving Grounds in Lawrence County. That is their giant test track where they don't just talk about things like the gas-saving benefits of proper tire pressure. They actually put it to the test every day.
$10.
It's a never-ending battle at the pump these days. Filling your tank without breaking the bank. Michelin, in the business of selling tires, spends a lot of time testing those tires at their 3,300-acre test track in Lawrence County. And when it comes to gas mileage, they say a good chunk of savings begins where the rubber meets the road.
Ensuring the proper pressure, that can have a big impact. If you're running low pressure, then you're not getting the optimum miles per gallon out of that tire.
Accord, track two.
Sarah Robinson is a test driver for Michelin North America. Her job is to put their tires through the ringer. What she's found is that tire pressure makes all the difference in the amount of gas your engine burns.
You are losing money by not optimizing the life of your tires with poor inflation pressure.
She says another gas waster, not to mention a danger, are tires that have lost too much tread.
I have in my hands a penny.
So Robinson utilizes the penny trick to see if Abe Lincoln's head sticks out too far.
If I can see the top of his head, then my tires are down to 230 seconds, and they're at the end of their usable life.
And talk about burning a hole in your wallet. She says driving like a Michelin test driver will do it.
You know, you don't need to be doing any jackrabbit starts from gas lights. No stoplight drag racing. Nice smooth acceleration, smooth braking.
It's how professional drivers save at the pump. They're not at work, of course.
Sarah Robinson is the only female test driver for Michelin North America. And if you've ever doubted the fuel-saving benefits of tire pressure that you've heard about all your life, get this. The U.S. Department of Energy says a properly inflated tire can save up to 12 cents a gallon, or 3% of your annual fuel cost.
I wish I got that story.
Yeah.
That's fun.
I mean, geez, Tim, and I'm trying to even think about the last time I checked my tire pressure.
Yeah, same here. And according to Michelin, get this, you're supposed to check tire pressure, they say, every month, at least once a month, because according to Michelin, the average tire loses about 1 pound per square inch
really?
Of air
wow.
every month. So if it's been 12 months, you know.
Maybe you can help me
time
check
to put
tomorrow.
A little air in there. If you have an idea for looking out for you, I would love to hear from you. Give me a call at 864-370-8585 or send an email to lookingoutforyou@wyff4.com.